After the holiday break, the Lakehead University Thunderbulls are back on the Fort William Gardens ice tomorrow night. It's the first of two non-conference series games taking on the University of Manitoba Bisons. It's a good warm-up for the resumption of the OUA regular season, which is next weekend when RMC and Queens come into town.
Time Out has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.